Hello, little Let's Go House families and friends. Today I'm going to show you 5 yoga poses, and you can help me to do them with your family members and siblings. Also, we are going to practice counting with these lovely 5 number cards. Before doing yoga poses, I just would like to remind you to breathe deeply, in and out, and have fun with me. Let's get started. Pose number 1, tree pose. Before doing this pose, I can show you the card with number 1 on it. Let's place the sole of your foot on your thigh and raise your arms above your head. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. You can do the same with another leg. Good job! Let's do one more time. Pose and sway. Arms above your head. Good job! Pose number 2, cat pose. Let's practice counting the dots on this card. 1, 2. Do you remember how the number 2 looks like? That's right, like this. Let's get down on your knees and raise your spine up and down, up and down. And you can say meow, like cats do. Meow. Meow. Good job. Pose number 3, dog pose. But before doing the pose, let's practice counting dots on this card. It's number 3 on it. 1, 2, 3. Do you remember how the number 3 looks like? That's right, like this. Please keep your sole of your feet flat on the nose open. Number 4, ladybug pose. But before that, we are going to count dots on this card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you remember how the number 4 looks like? That's right, like this. Let's get down on your knees. Sit on your heels. Touch your forehead, close your hands on your back and flat your arms. Look at the box, please. Don't forget to bring your feet. Last pose we are going to do today, shark pose. And before that, we are going to count 5 dots on this card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you remember how the number 5 looks like? That's right, like this. Raise your feet and sway them from side to side. You also can lift your head and your eyes. Pretend to be shark swimming in ocean. Don't forget to breathe in and out. Good job! At the end of the video, Ms Irina would like to show you one of her favorite poses. It's called Wow Pose. I am going to lay down on my back and do shoulder pose first. Then I am going to bring my feet behind my head. Back to the shoulder pose. Back to the flower pose. You had fun with Ms Irina today. Bye.